Hey everyone, this is Sandeep here from 99 Signals, and in this video I want to talk about the AppSumo PromoRepublic deal. This is one of my favorite social media tools, and I'm really happy that AppSumo keeps having this deal again and again. It's a recurring deal, and I was lucky enough to grab lifetime access to it almost a year back, and it was a similar deal that they were offering, but Promo Republic seems to have even more features now. So in this video I want to talk about what's included in this deal, the key features of Promo Republic, and also do a short walkthrough of the tool itself, so that you know what you're getting and how you can use this tool to your advantage. So let's begin. In case you haven't heard of Promo Republic, it's a social media content creation and automation tool. The tool includes thousands of social media templates, pre-made templates that have been handcrafted by the Promo Republic design and copywriting team. And you can customize these templates as per your requirements and then share them or schedule them on your preferred social media channels. So this is not just a scheduling tool, but this is a content creation tool. You can actually create content via Promo Republic. You will get thousands of pre-made templates which you can customize, and it's like you have an online design tool and a social media tool all packed into one. That's what you get with Promo Republic. And what I'll do now is, before I do a quick walkthrough of Promo Republic, I'll let you know what's included in the AppSumo deal. So here is a short summary of what you'll be getting with this AppSumo deal. So you'll be getting access to 7,500 ready-made templates, 100,000 stock images, and you'll be getting what's typically included in the social media scheduling tool. So if you've used a scheduling tool like Buffer and Hootsuite in the past, you'll be getting similar features, but the added advantage of Promo Republic is that you also get thousands of templates which are pretty good and which need little to no tweaking. And that's the key selling point of this deal. If you've gone through the description page of this deal on AppSumo, you'll see that basically this is like having a social media assistant. So that is debatable. I mean, it depends on what your design standards are or what your content standards are. But there are certain templates on Promo Republic which are really good and which need very little tweaking. So we'll get into that later when I'm doing the walkthrough of Promo Republic. Let's get back to what's included in the deal. Now, there is an easy to use graphics editor as well. So when you see a template that you really like, and if you would like to tweak the content, maybe you would like to change the font, or you would like to insert your logo, or make sure that everything is consistent to your color palette, then you can use the graphics editor. It's very similar to what you would find with an online design tool like Canva. So I'll show that when I'm doing the demo of this product. So what you're getting with the AppSumo deal of Promo Republic is the smart posting plan. So you'll be getting lifetime access to it, and the retail price of this plan is $9 per month. And you'll be getting the social media scheduling tool, you'll be getting access to post ideas library, and you'll be using the graphics editor. So this is the basic plan that Promo Republic is offering. And if you've been an AppSumo user in the past, you know they like to offer lifetime access deals, and these days they are offering more and more lifetime access deals, and it's pretty good for AppSumo users. Just by paying a one-time fee of $49, you can get lifetime access to Promo Republic. So this is a typical AppSumo deal that way, but there are certain premium features which you'll not be able to use with this deal, and that's something that we'll discuss later on. But if you are running a small agency, or if you're a blogger who uses social media, and social media is one of your preferred sources for driving traffic to your website, then you'll be pretty happy with this plan. Now let's see what's included in this deal. So you get to connect 30 social profiles. So you have the big four. You have Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn. You can connect all your profiles and pages. You can connect your Facebook business page, your Twitter profile to PromoRepublic, and your Pinterest account. So if you have a Pinterest account and you would like to start scheduling content there, or if you would like to maintain a content calendar, you can do that for Pinterest as well. So coming to restrictions, you will have only one access to this, one login. So if you have multiple team members, if you're running a small agency, then you'll have to share the same login. So so you can't create multiple users in this. So that's a restriction. And there is a download restriction as well, which is 150 downloads per month. But that is no big deal. I mean, if you have, if you're just managing 30 profiles, I don't think you'll be needing more than 150 downloads a month. And in fact, I've never, I use PromoRepublic a lot, and I've never used up my limit. So that's what's included in this deal. Aside from that, like I said, you'll be getting access to 100,000 stock images, and you'll be getting what's typically included in a social media scheduling tool, like the unlimited number of posts, graphics editor, post recycling, adding multiple photos, adding videos. So these are all the basic features, and we'll discuss that in detail in the walkthrough, which is coming up next. Now I'll just log into the PromoRepublic account, and I'll show you some of the key features. We'll take a look at the social media content calendar, the scheduling tool, but more importantly, we'll take a look at the post ideas library. And based on that, you can decide whether this is something that you would like to invest in. So let me just sign into PromoRepublic. The first thing you see when you log in is your content calendar. We'll get into this later. First, let's take a look at the post ideas library, because this is the key selling point of the product. So getting access to 7,500 templates. So this is what you would probably be interested in, and you would like to see the quality of the templates that you get with PromoRepublic. So let's take a look at that first. So you can pick your niche here. For me, it's marketing. And there's also a recommended for use section. So if you're a regular user of PromoRepublic, if you're using this as a scheduling tool, or if you're downloading the templates from here, so PromoRepublic will figure out what's the type of content that you would be interested in, and it will show it to you. So I must confess, I don't use PromoRepublic as a scheduling tool. I do use it sometimes, but my main social scheduling tool is Buffer. But I use it for the post ideas library. I really like the tool because it helps me generate a lot of content ideas, especially for social media. And I've been using it quite regularly. Having said that, the scheduling tool is quite decent. I wouldn't say it's as good as Hootsuite or Buffer, but it's still quite useful. Now let's go in depth into the post ideas library. Let's give a search on social media marketing. Let's see what kind of templates come up. So for social media marketing, there are 195 templates, and there are also 89 articles. So if you are someone who likes curating content on Facebook, Twitter, you can pick the articles here. But in terms of templates, this is what you'll get. You'll get a lot of did you know graphics, you'll get a lot of tips, and you'll get a lot of facts. So if you would like to entertain your audience that way by posting such graphics along with the promotional messages, along with messages about your services or your products, PromoRepublic is perfect for that, because you'll find a lot of interesting graphics here. So as an example, if I choose just one graphic here, let's say I want to post this quote. And if you're someone who posts a lot of Monday motivation, Wednesday wisdom posts, you'll find a lot of relevant quotes here on PromoRepublic. So let me just give you an example of how the post ideas library works with the scheduling tool. So let's pick this graphic. So let's say I'm quite happy with this graphic, and there's not much of tweak that I would like to do. I would just like to post it as it is, along with a caption. I just need to pick the social media channel or channels that I would like to post it in, type the caption here, and either I can publish it right away or I can schedule it. Let's use the scheduler. So you can pick a date on which to schedule this content, pick a date and time. And this is a really interesting feature. You can recycle this post. You can click on repeat this post and you'll have an option to repeat it daily, which I wouldn't recommend. You can do that on a weekly basis because you wouldn't want to bore your target audience with the same message again and again. So let's say you want to post it next Wednesday, right? Because we have used the hashtag Wednesday Wisdom. And you can also signify when the repetition ends. You can either set the expiration date or you can just mention the repetition count. So let's say we want to repeat it 3 times and it'll go on till Wednesday, 2nd Jan 2019. So I just need to click on schedule post and we can view it in the content calendar. So you can see this is scheduled for Wednesday. And in the meantime, if you would like to change the time or if you would like to edit it, you can do that right away. Now, let's say we are not really happy with the graphic. We would like to make some changes. Obviously, you would want to stay consistent with your color palette. You would like some consistency with the fonts as well. And you would also like to insert your logo. So let's use the graphics editor. Now, the first thing I would like to do is probably just include my logo here somewhere where it's visible. Right, I'm quite happy with the font Arial. I think we need to improve the spacing, the line height. So we'll do that and probably increase the font size here. Oh, that's too much. Right, so let me also let me change the color as well. And if you're not happy with the image, you can obviously change the background. Like I said, you'll get access to 100,000 stock images and you can pick any of these stock images. Well, this doesn't make sense. I would be looking at something which would be lighter. So let's see if we can find something relevant. Let me just give a search on laptop. Right, this is quite decent with the white spacing. Here we go. So this is just an example. Obviously, you can do a much better job when it comes to editing. You can pick a better photo, you can pick a better font, and also change the color as per your requirement. You can change the whole quote itself, but then it would be like you're using Canva or any other online design tool. The advantage of PromoRepublic is obviously you'll be getting a lot of templates that you can work with, which will require very little tweaking. Once you are happy with the graphic that you have designed, you have the option to download it in different formats. You have your PNG, JPEG, the regular ones, or you can just use it as it is. Once again, you can go back to the scheduler. So you'll be taken back to the scheduler and you can just save it because it's already scheduled and you can view it in the calendar. So this is one way of using this tool. Now let's go back to post ideas and let's see what kind of other graphics you can find. So I have a wellness blog as well, and let's see if we can find any graphics for meditation. 41 templates. I'm not sure how many of them would be relevant. This one is quite decent. I like this one as well. So you get a fair idea as to the quality of the templates. Let's look at a different niche. So based on your search strings, you can also pick any of the recommended ones. Obviously, the health segment will have more graphics. So if you are in the health or wellness segment, you'll find a lot of relevant templates from PromoRepublic. Let's pick a different category. Let's pick sports and fitness. So 125 templates under sports and fitness. Once again, a very popular niche. And if you are in this segment, if you have a blog or if you run a gym, you can find a lot of relevant content from PromoRepublic. So this is just to give you a fair idea of how the templates are in the post ideas library. They're quite decent. If you're looking at something platform specific, you can find Pinterest graphics, you can find LinkedIn graphics. So the dimensions are different. So the dimensions for LinkedIn will obviously be different from Facebook and Twitter. So once you're given your search string, you can just choose the different platforms and you'll find relevant graphics here. The other interesting aspect is the upcoming events. So it'll let you know what events are upcoming, and based on the event, it'll provide you with relevant graphics. So December 11th happens to be UNICEF birthday, and as Christmas is upcoming, you'll find a lot of Christmas graphics as well, and New Year graphics. They are adding more templates. So when I bought the PromoRepublic deal on AppSumo last year, there were just 6,000 templates, and right now there are 7,500. So you can expect them to add new graphics. One gripe I would have, at least in terms of the marketing graphics, there have not been too many inclusions. I can see a lot of graphics in the wellness segment, but marketing, they would probably need to add more variety there. But aside from that, it's a pretty decent tool. Now let's go back to the calendar. As I said, this is not my default social media calendar, or this is not my default social media scheduling tool. I use Buffer. But an interesting thing is I can just pick the social channel here, and let's go to the past week. So this is all the content that I scheduled on Twitter using Buffer. Now, despite using Buffer for all these tweets, I can still find them. I can still find all of these tweets on PromoRepublic. And if I want to repost any of these tweets using PromoRepublic, I can do that by just clicking on the tweet and selecting repost. So I'll once again be taken to the scheduler where I can edit the graphic. In this case, I would have to change it altogether because this was not selected from a PromoRepublic template. I can change the caption, I can change the hashtags, I can also select other accounts which are integrated with PromoRepublic, and once that is done, I can just publish it or schedule it. Now, let's look at adding to queue. So this is basically the time slot settings that you have on PromoRepublic. So I'll show you how that works. Let's go back to the content calendar, and there's something called time slot settings. So you just need to select your country, your time zone, and once you've done that, you will have an option to edit the time slot. So either you can set it manually. Suppose you would like just 3 tweets to go out on a daily basis, you can set the time, or you can just keep the automatic schedule. In this case, I've just set up an automatic schedule because I don't use PromoRepublic mainly as a scheduling tool. But if you would like to use this as a default scheduling tool, I would suggest you not go with the automatic scheduling, but have manual scheduling for each of your social accounts, especially if you're managing, different clients, you're managing the social media presence of your clients, then I would recommend just setting this up manually. So this is just a short demo that I've given you of PromoRepublic. Hope you get a fair idea as to what this tool can do for you. Obviously, the main selling point, like I said, is the post ideas library. You get access to 7,500 templates, and since you have lifetime access to this product, you can expect to see more templates added here. The only gripe that I would have with the tool is that there are not many marketing graphics. I find a lot of health related graphics here. A lot of graphics related to the upcoming events, which is pretty good. But in terms of marketing, when it comes to SEO graphics, when it comes to content marketing, there's not really much, and there's a lot of scope for improvement. But aside from that, if you're looking at a tool which can provide you with content ideas and which can also act as a decent scheduling tool, then PromoRepublic is definitely something that you can go with. So you're getting lifetime access to PromoRepublic for $49 at AppSumo, which is a really good deal. And you're getting, you know, a graphics editor, you're getting a post ideas library, and you're getting a social media scheduling tool all packed into one with PromoRepublic. And it's quite decent. And I wouldn't compare this to Hootsuite or Buffer, because they are mainly social media scheduling and monitoring tool. So Hootsuite is mainly a scheduling and a monitoring tool. This is very similar to Post Planner, and I've used both Post Planner and PromoRepublic. And PromoRepublic definitely has better templates, and they are also more cost effective. Though in this case, we are talking about an AppSumo deal, but even if you were to buy PromoRepublic separately, you would get a better deal by going for the smart posting plan. So Post Planner would be a very close competitor of PromoRepublic. I would say the closest one to PromoRepublic that I can find. But having used both these tools, I can safely say that PromoRepublic is much better. So you may have already stumbled upon the PromoRepublic deal on AppSumo. It's been live on their site for more than a couple of days now. But if you haven't, you can just find the link to it in the description of this video. And also, I'll also provide a link to all the AppSumo deals. I've been updating AppSumo deals on my blog for quite some time now, and you can find reviews of some of the tools that they've offered in the past. That does it for this review and walkthrough. I'm hoping to do a lot more of these in the future, because I'm a big fan of AppSumo, and I use this on a regular basis. And I also subscribe to AppSumo Briefcase, which provides you access to 30 plus tools for $49 per month. So that's a subscription based model. So you can find a review of that at 99signals.com, along with a lot of other tools, a lot of other marketing tools. So you can visit 99signals for that. But once again, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys soon.